Hi there. In the previous videos, you learned some different ways to insert slides into a project. ActivePresenter allows you to copy and paste slides in one project or from one to another. Besides, you can cut and delete slides. The very first step for those processes is selecting the slides. To do that, navigate to the Slides pane. For selecting multiple sequential slides, click the first slide, press and hold the Shift key, and then, click the last slide that you want. Alternatively, click the slide you want, press and hold the Shift key. Then, press the page down key, until you get to the last slide. For selecting multiple random slides, press and hold the Control key, and then click any slide that you want. Now, let's try the Copy Slides command. Choose slides you want to copy, and press Ctrl C. Or click the Copy button in the Home tab. Another way is to right-click the selected slides, and click Copy. After that, there are several ways to paste the selected slides. The easiest one is to press Ctrl V. Instead of that, click the Paste button in the Home tab. Besides, there are two more options, when you click the arrow under that button. Select Use Destination Theme, if you want the copied slides to match the destination theme. You can also select Keep Source Formatting, to maintain the slide's original theme format. Instead of that, you can right-click the selected slides. Here, there are two ways to paste too. The paste command will use the destination theme by default. The other way is paste, keep source formatting. As the copied slides and pasted slides are in the same project, there is no difference between the two types of pasting. Stay tuned to see how different they are in the next part of this video. To cut slides, select the slides that you want to cut. Then, you can press Ctrl X. Or click the Cut button in the Home tab. Otherwise, you can right-click the selected slides, and click Cut. To paste slides, do it the same way as mentioned above. That is how to copy, cut, and paste slides in the same project. However, there might be some differences when you copy and cut slides in a project and paste into another one. To do that, you need to open them simultaneously. In this example, the two projects' themes are not the same. The results of the paste command are different too. Let's try both ways of pasting. Right-click the selected slide, select Copy. In the other project, select Paste, use Destination Theme. Next, select Paste, keep Source Formatting. You can see different colors between the pasted slides. Secondly, the size of the original projects might be larger or smaller than the destination one. If the copied slide is larger, it is cropped, and the objects are changed depending on the type of pasting. You can drag to edit them. If the original ones are smaller, it will fit the background. But the object's size and their position changed, comparing to the original one. Last but not least, you can drag to reorder the slides. However, you cannot drag slides when the view mode is slides and title. To delete slides, select slides you want to delete. press the Delete key on your keyboard. Otherwise, right-click the selected slides and select Delete. That's it.